gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. It's been kind of a spotty morning with showers and thunderstorms overnight. It's what we call rush hour here, not terrible compared to some of the big cities. But anyway, we have a multi-vehicle crash out here on the interstate. Mike and I have been called with both rollbacks. As always, we ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes for all involved. I need to get off here, focus on driving, and we gotta go. This one, that one. I've got another guy coming. I just didn't know which one you wanted first.
Let's go get this guy first. And then she thought her husband would try to drive it out, but it's pretty funny. I don't know. Pull that one out too, that one over there. We don't have no damage to it. We'll be able to get it out in the mud.
Right. Well, do these people have a ride? Okay. All right. Who's in unit six? If you would, please, that way I can bring Mike in here and we can back this car up a little bit. We can pull it back. I can just come around behind him and pull him back myself. I thought my guy was going to turn around there in the median. I guess he went down to 87. Okay. I can squeak past here and just pull it backwards real quick.
All right.
Get it out of the way, at least get that cleared.
People ask why I keep the pins in this truck in the front. This is why. All right, guys, I'm gonna tug it backwards. Enough where Mike can come around and grab a hold of it. I started to ask if he needed help, but apparently not. That's rare they get to drive away like that.
Yeah.
I'm surprised, especially as muddy as it is, but he made it, so.
He got caught out.
You have battery cutters, or do I need to grab, you have battery cutters?
What?
Do you have battery cutters?
I ain't got none with me.
Okay, let me see if I get mine. Sir?
You got a card?
Yeah, yeah. Right inside the door. Or I can get it, doesn't matter. There you go.
There you go, sir.
Thank you. So I pulled around. I was in front of it.
Yeah.
I had them stop traffic for a minute, and I backed up behind it and pulled it out of the guardrail and figured, well, if this guy needs pulled out, I'll be in position to pull him out, and you can come up in front of him and this one and go ahead and roll in on. Thank you. no good. There you go.
Yeah.
Okay. Oscar, Mike's got room for a rider if she needs a ride up to the shop or something.
I believe it's going to be the male, but I think the female is in the Honda.
Okay. Seven 130 pounds is what that coil had written on it. Anyway, don't see any injuries, didn't hear of any injuries, so that's always the best case scenario. Finished picking up some trash. He's just about ready to go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there it is. Mikey's got it loaded up. I pulled it off the guardrail backwards. Mike loaded it up. He has the vehicle owner in his truck. The other vehicle was actually able to drive itself out of the muddy median. Kind of shocking. Anyhow, we're headed back to the shop to see what's next. As always, thank you for watching, and God bless.